Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we're not doing a Bible read. Today, let's see if I can get this camera right. We're going to be building a gingerbread house kit, okay? I just bought this from Randall's, you know. But we're going to build it today and, you know, see how it comes. I don't think it's going to look anything like the picture, okay? I'm trying my best to build this, okay? So let me just get it out of the box and we'll go from there. Put that back there. I'll try to aim it down just a little bit so you guys can see me open it. Okay. Oh, it looks like it has instructions on the back of it. Show you guys. Yeah, it has instructions on the back. Hopefully I don't rip them. But let's see if I can get this done. Without tearing any of the instructions off. Okay, let's see here. Easy to assemble and fun to decorate. Okay. It just smells good. Let's see what we have here. Okay, it looks like this is like all the gingerbread house stuff. Okay. You know what? Let's get out everything. Might have to go get some scissors, guys. I'm just over here like, let's just do what we can with everything. I might just be able to tear this off. So, this is, I think, icing. And it has, like, a bunch of candies that you can put on. Decorating fun fondant. Like, you put this, from what the picture looks like, you, like, put it on almost everything. And green goo, probably icing, and one peppermint. But yeah, I'll be building this today for you guys. That's really everything, but we'll follow the instructions just to see how everything goes. I'll bring you guys a little closer so you guys can see everything. So we got the icing, gingerbread stuff, more green icing goo, some star candy, some fondant, peppermint, some more candy, and some gum drops, I think what they call. Yeah, gum drops. So, yeah. So, the first instruction, let's see here. It says, first, lay the cookie pieces out as per the photo. That doesn't, okay. Icing, remove the first one icing bag and cut a fourth opening, open the below the top corner, twist the bag slightly from the bottom to ensure a smooth flow of icing. Okay, so we need to go get some scissors, so I'll be right back, guys. So let me go get those. You guys get to see my bed, okay? I know you guys are like, oh, look at his bed, you know? But yeah, I'm going away for just a little bit. Okay. See if I can find some scissors or a knife. Okay, I found a knife. It's pretty big, like, you know, you probably wouldn't need this big of a knife, but first I need to open the gingerbread stuff, so we'll just open this. Hopefully you guys can see. There we go, that's better. Okay, so I'm just gonna open this up without trying to break anything. Okay. Look, you get a little gingerbread man, and then you get a little snowman. Oh, and then you get like on a little house or something. I personally don't know what that is. I know what this is. This is a Christmas tree. Okay. So now we get all the rest of the parts out. We get the front, we get the back. I guess this is the roofing. Let me show you guys. Yeah, I think this is the roofing. Let's see. Another piece of the roof. Hopefully I'm talking loud enough. I know sometimes people are like, hey, your mic's not working too well. So, I'll try my best. Sides for windows that people can break in the middle of the Christmas day. And it looks like you keep this, this part. Let me take that, put that over there. Okay, so you keep this part with the, this, like, cardboard. So, like, I think this is, like, your boundary. And you put this, and you basically just have it on top. So, what it says is we need to use this pouch. And we just have to basically put everything. So what I'm going to do first is put all this candy stuff over here. So we have room. Okay? And then put all these little gingerbread things over there too. Okay? I'm sorry that you guys can't see my face that much. Maybe. Let's try this. I'll put you guys on my mic. Maybe that'll work. Yeah, that's a little bit there. You guys can't see my face too much, but it's all right. Y'all need to see my face. You just need to see the gingerbread house coming alive. Okay? So, I'll get it going. Okay. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. So, basically, with this, I'm going to cut it. It says just at the edge. Cut like a probably don't need to cut too much. Yeah, I think that's good. You guys are like, don't cut it too much. And then get a little icing in the mouth, you know. So now basically what the picture's showing us, we don't need the roof right now. So the roof we can put away just for a little bit. Mostly we're just building the house. Okay. So we have the back end. Then we have the front end. And then we have the sides. Okay. I'll show you guys the top view so you guys can see too. See? Okay, so basically we just need to put icing right here and right here, guys, and then we'll be hunky-dory. So step two, preparing the base, fill the openings on the base piece with icing as per the photo, then place the front and back pieces with the reverse side facing you. Lay a thick line of icing vertical sides as the photo. So basically what it's saying is just, you know, get some icing, you know, and just, you know, put it on there. Hopefully this works. I'm not too good at building gingerbread houses, guys. Just to let you guys know now. Might be good if I use the knife, you know. Just like get some of the icing out and then just spread it. We'll use the knife just to spread it out. And this video is going to be a little bit long, guys. Probably like an hour. So if you have snacks or anything, you might want to grab them. Just to let you guys know. because I don't want you guys to be like, oh, he's making a gingerbread house and I'm not going to get any. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's only for me and then maybe one of my friends. Because I might take it to church. Okay, so now we spread that. So that side is done. So let's do the other side. You guys are probably going to be like, why do you have such a big knife? I'd be like, because I don't have any scissors with me right now. So, yeah, we're just going to be doing this. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. I know with the whole mic thing, people are like, hey, can't hear you. You know, I know that's probably why a lot of people don't watch my videos, but hey, I do my videos for joy. Okay, so we put that there, and we do the other side. Ah, don't lose the icing. And I hope you guys had a great Christmas. I know it's a little late, but hey. Never too late to build a gingerbread house, you know? Alright, so spread this out. Okay, so we got the icing on there. And basically, you just grab this, the two sides, you know, and you put them together with the icing, and it should just clump onto. It's a little weird, but... And then you just put that one on there. And then you shove it into that little pocket, and it's kind of cool. And then you just take the other side, and you shove it in, and there we go. We got our gingerbread house going, guys. Look at that. It's not perfect. At least, you know, gingerbread man can live in a house, you know? Look at that. Bam. You're like, Greg, why you suck at building? I'm like, hey, I'm trying. Look at that. If I was a construction worker, they'd be like, hey, he got it. sorry about fixing the camera all the time, guys. Just gotta make sure you guys get the, you know, perfect, you know. There we go, okay. Now, the next instruction. Okay. So now we have to do the top. So we have to do this with icing, guys, okay? So, let's get the icing. Now, this might be a little harder, but we'll do it, you know. Okay, we got that side. Sorry that it looked, you're just like, Greg, you suck. It's like, come on, try better. I'm over here like, hey, I'm trying my best. I'm just glad that they gave me a big enough packet of icing. Because, I don't know, I might, like, mess up and be like, hey, I don't know. Okay, so now we just need to spread it. Yeah. Only thing I'm scared of is, like, this knife, like, breaks the whole gingerbread house. Yeah. But yeah, I hope everyone had a great Christmas. You know, I had an okay one. Went to California, had fun, got to meet some people. You guys might know that it was my girlfriend. You know, she was nice to me, and you know, we had a great time. So yeah, she might be. In more videos, I know you guys saw the one video that we played Pull Together. You guys kind of liked it, so you know, we might do more of that. Like, she wants to play Pull again because she's like, oh, I got better, I want to beat you now. And I'm like, it's like, I don't trust her, but you know, hey, I'm like, I don't mind beating your butt. She's like, you won't beat me this time. I'm like, Almost there, guys. This icing is this thick. Oh no, I think I put a little too much. Alright, it's alright. Eat that icing. Yeah, I think I put a little too much on this side. But let's see. All we have to do is get it up there. Okay, so. Okay, it's up there. Okay, so what's the next instruction? Okay, so this little dude, I was like, oh, I don't know what this is a chimney. Don't ask me how, but it is, but we'll see, okay? Okay, so now it wants us to do the roof, okay? And we're supposed to put icing from here and just put it on, like, whoosh. So basically, so I put one on, and I iced the other one, and I put it like on this. So I'm gonna put this one on. Hopefully, it doesn't, you know, destroy the whole house, you know. Yay! They got one side of their roof. So now let's do this piece. Man, I'm gonna lose a lot of icing today, guys. If I was a construction worker, they'd be like, you're using too much cement. Be like, Greg, get off the construction floor. I'd be like, I'm just trying to do my work. I hope everyone's day today is going well. Mine's going fine, yeah. It's all good. I don't know how everyone's about, you know, Trump being our president, but, you know, hey. Looks like he might be impeached, but, you know, we never know. I'm not hating him, but... he is our president, so, you know. I was more of a Bernie guy, because he just spoke more for the people, you know. Oh no, guys, look, the roof is coming down. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, now we have to let it sit for a little bit, guys. So, I'm letting it sit this for a little bit while I hold it here, you know. Maybe we can scrape some of the icing into it, you know. Get it, you know, all fixed and dandy. No, not the icing. But we'll lick it. We'll make it look good. At least with this icing, I can, like, put it on this little table thing I have. Because I washed it before I started doing this. Because I was like, I don't know if I can have this dirty table. I haven't used it in a while, so I was like, eh, let's just fix it up. Sorry about that, guys. That's just my phone going off telling me about Sports Center and stuff. Hopefully everyone's going to watch the Super Bowl. Maybe you guys can leave a comment down below saying who might win. I'm going for the Falcons just because I don't like, you know, Patriots. But, you know what, Patriots are 50-50 for the Super Bowl. You just don't know how they're going to play. But both teams have great offenses, but I don't know. That one game against the Patriots and the Jets, that division game, man, Patriots had to come back on that game. I was telling my friend, and he was like, oh, division games are division games. They're supposed to be like that. I'm like, yeah, but... you gotta look at it. Jets didn't do too good after that. And they're like, so? I'm like, but you gotta look at it. You can't just be like, oh, hey, you know, they did crappy that one game. I'm like, well, it just doesn't work that way. It's like, if you have one bad game, and like, I don't know, Brady had a lot of close games like that, so I'm gonna give it to the Falcons. You guys like, I can't see your face, Greg. But yeah, I'm gonna give it to the Falcons, you know, because, you know, I think that they'll win. Let's move that over just a little bit. What's the next thing that we're supposed to build? Next thing is we're supposed to build the chimney. It just goes on the side, like right here. So what you do, you take this guy, and you just break it in half like that. Bam. You just take a little icing and put it in between. So I'm going to take some of this icing that I have and just bam. If it'll go on there. Try not to get my hands dirty. The other thing I want to talk about is Resident Evil Biohazard. I don't know if you guys have been keeping up with that game, but I've heard great reviews about it, so my friends telling me to play it, and I'm like, okay, and I played it. I played it VR'd first, because my friend's like, ooh, you gotta play this VR, and I'm like, I don't want to, and, you know, they bet me, so I was like, okay, I'll do it, you know, I won't be a little baby about it. So, you know, they got me to do it, so I did. Man, that made me sick. I was not feeling well after I played it VR. That's a lot about VR. Like I know it's supposed to be virtual reality, and, you know, it's supposed to test you and stuff. So how they do it in the picture? Alright, so they have it, like, this. Did I do it, huh? Yeah, I need to put it on the other side, yes. I am so bad at this. You're like, stop messing up, Greg. Stop talking. Do your chimney right. I was wondering why it was gonna look weird. I'm like, that doesn't make no sense. But yeah, I played that game and I thought it was great. Especially all the jump scares. Such a good game. Me and Rascalion might be doing something next week, guys. So just look out for that, you know. I think we're going to be doing it on his Twitch account. But just look out for it. So you guys don't miss that. I think we're going to be playing some board games, you know. He wanted to do it, and I was like, it's fine with me, you know. I don't mind. So now we got the chimney, guys, okay? This thing's coming together. Come together. I don't know. I might get copyright off that. Now, we gotta do the fondant. And I think this is the fondant. And I think I need to make some room over here. Wow. Get all the breadcrumb. Icing. I'll eat this little one. Icing's actually pretty good, guys. Okay. So I'm suggesting this is the fondant. Yep. Now, says I need to roll it. Now, I think I have something over here. Let me try this, guys. You guys are like, your bed's so messy, Greg. I'm like, my bed is not messy. Look at it. It's nice and clean. And you're like, what are those? That wire in the back. I'm like, that's a light. Okay. Let's see if I can. Yeah, this. Okay, so this is a little tornado thing. It just, like, drops little ink bubbles. But they're cool. It says you're supposed to, like, spread it out. And that's what I'm doing. So with the Bible reading, guys, I will come back to that. Like, I'm not trying to, you know, get away from that. You know, it's been hard on me to get back into that, but I will. Don't worry, I will. So don't worry about that. If you guys want me to do that, like, get right on top of it, just give me a shout out. Be like, hey, Greg, I love when you read the Bible. Even when you pronounce things really wrong, you know, keep doing it, you know. So, just give me a shout out. If there's even with the mobile app games I play, guys, just give me a shout out. I don't mind, you know, be like, hey, Greg, play this game, you know. I played it for like a year or so. And just be like, hey, can you play it? And I'll be like, sure. I'm like, I don't know much about it, but sure, I'll play it. And I am going to be making another video, guys, about this one game called Little Lords. I was able to play at PAX South. It was a great game. It's like turn-based, but I'll show you guys so we can play. And it looks like we can use this fondant for really anything we want, guys. So, I have this fondant, okay? Bam. I tried, okay? So we can do anything we want with it to put it on the house, okay? Basically, this is now decorating the gingerbread house, okay? So, now I get to use the knife again. Get all this, you know, unwanted icing off it. So, I don't know what I want to do with this icing, but we could do like a red door, kind of. I don't know. We could do like Christmas lights on top. Like, cut little like balls out. See if I can do this. Like a little tiny little ball, and just like place it like on top of the house, you know, just like that. I could just make my roofs really red. How about that, guys? I'll just make my roofs red. That sounds cool. Or make one side red. You'd be like, Greg, what are you doing with your fondant, you know? And like, well, I could do like one side red. So, like, I would have to, like, cut it. Let's see. Cut it. Right there. Cut that piece. And then cut this piece. You guys are probably like, cut your hand. I'm like, nah, I'm safe. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so that piece is off now. And now we just need to cut the bottom. Bad thing would be dropping this. I'd be so mad. Okay. Now we'll take the top of this and just like scoot it up just a little bit to put it on the top. It's actually kind of nice. I like that. You guys want me to show you? I know it's going to be a little, be like, Greg, that looks so bad. I'll be like, hey, I want a red roof, okay? And I just got to touch up the fondant a little bit so it doesn't look like I try to just, you know, cut their house down. You know what? I could actually, like, almost inscribe the tiles if I wanted to. Oh, yeah, that actually looks kind of nice, guys. Here, let me show you. Like, you can actually, like, see the tile almost. Like, look at that. That looks so cool. I'm not the most creative person. just to let you guys know, like, it's just not in my blood. We're going to try and do the other side, but I don't think I have enough fondant. I might have to stretch it out just a little more. Let's put it all together and just, you know, squish it out just a little more. Squish, squish. Because then I can get more out of it. The more I can get out of it, the more I can cover up. Yeah, because my first idea was just do some, you know, little red lights on the house. But I think that would take forever. Like, I have the time, but I don't think you guys have the patience. Yeah. You're probably like, Greg, it takes so forever. But, like, I'm sorry. Just trying to make things look good. Okay. So we can take this off the top. Just trying to save as much fondant as I can. So we won't be able to cover the whole house. It's like, that's just not possible. But we can get most of it. Okay, and then cut this off. There we go. And then now we just make it look good. But yeah. If you guys get, you know, your own gingerbread house kits, you can do anything you want. Okay. I'm not going to tell you what you can do, okay? I'm not here to judge you, okay? Judging's not good. It's like, just makes you a bad person. No, not a bad person. Just someone, you know, you just don't want to wait around. It's like, oh, you're always judging me and stuff, you know? I just don't like when people judge me. Like, I know it's like, hey, you shouldn't judge me and stuff. You know, I haven't done anything to you. And some people are like, oh, I can judge whoever I want because I'm my own person. It's like, yeah, you are. Like, I'm not going to hate. Like, you know, God didn't make us not to judge people, you know. It's like, it's in our, kind of in our blood, you know, because, you know, we ate the apple of knowledge and now we have, you know, all that. Okay, so I can't cover the whole house. Okay, I'm sorry. Just doesn't work. Not with the fondant they gave me. But I got most of it. It looks good. So now, let's decorate the outside, guys. I got some gumball drops. I won't say. I'm using them as bushes. And we got all this icing over here. So I'm going to put some bushes in the front of my house. Okay. So, you know, people don't be like all up in front of my window, be like, hey, let me peek in, you know? Be like, why are you in my front of my house? Get out of the front of my house. It's like, I put bushes there so you wouldn't be that close. Okay. Okay, let me get the other side. And I think in the back I'll have like a big bush to cover up some of the other stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys know how to build a gingerbread house. I know some people just do it from scratch, you know? They don't even, like, do it like this. They just, like, straight up do it from scratch, you know? And I hope my mic's working great. I hope you guys can hear me. Because I know sometimes in the comments they'll be like, oh, hey, your mic's not working that great, or there's like static or something. I'm like, I'm sorry. It's like, I'm trying my best to fix that. You know, more paychecks, better mics, and better system quality stuff I have for you. But the other thing is, the camera I have now is pretty good quality. It's just the mic is kind of crappy. But we're working on it, okay? I'll make sure by my birthday we have a better mic, okay? See if that's enough. Cover up that back hole. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, tell me what type of candies you guys like. Sour, chocolate, bitter, caramel, dark chocolate. Anything you guys like. Alright, let's see. Look at that. Gumballs. They're not gumballs, they're like sour drops or something. I don't know the name of them. If you guys know the name of them, please, in the description, or not in the description, but in the comments, please tell me. Okay, so next, guys, I still don't know what this is. It's like a green goo, almost. It looks like they were using it for, like, stuff. Now, with these guys, I don't know. I might not put them in, just to save you guys time on the video. I'm just gonna decorate it a little bit more. I can open any of these. These stars. I think I might decorate this on here with them. You guys will see in a minute. Not gonna lie, this icing does taste pretty good. Ah. Try not to eat it, I'll eat it. I put like two to each one, make it look like Christmas lights. Make it all look good. But you guys just have to have a little creativity when you're doing these. Have like a little bit of open mind when you're working on these. There we go. Let me show you guys. Bam, see? Look at that. Bam. See? So cool. The white ones aren't going to show too well just because there's a lot of light in the room. I might do like a whole thing on this side just because there's a lot of this. I might juice the sour drop thingies on the side just so it like, I don't know, they had like a leak in the house or something. I'm on icing, work with me. Like I like eating you icing, but come on.
Almost looks like there's like icicles dropping from it. Okay, put that up there. And put that up there. Okay. Let's get the rest of these guys up here. Try to put a little bit more color so you guys can see it. Actually, there's not too many more whites left, so. But I keep picking them up. Come on. Give me greens and reds. If my little brother comes in, he might be cursing, guys. I'm sorry if he does. Just fair warning. Because I know he comes home sometimes early from school. So, just fair warning that he likes to curse a lot. I know in my Heroes and Champion video, he was kind of cursing. And I was like, please be quiet. And he just didn't want to listen. So, you know, I was like, ugh, okay. Okay. Now I'm going to do this back in with some of these lights. It's a mess over here, guys. Just to let you know. But it's a fun mess. Fun and happy mess. That's what it is. That's what I'm going to call it. At least I don't have to use the knife anymore. So happy. But I'm getting so much icing on you guys. But you guys are like, eh, we don't care. Keep being icy on yourself. If you guys can hear those cars, there's people speeding. It's like, come on, you don't need speed in Austin. Get some of these double lights going. Ah, drop one. Actually looks pretty good, guys. Yeah, we'll use a little sound thing in it. I don't know what I'll do with the peppermint. I don't know. Put it on the front door. Make it look like a carol. So now we're going to work with these guys. Sour candy, something. But yeah. Right, let me show you the rest of the candies. Yeah, see, now I'll show you the back. Back's a little overdue with lights. But it's good. I like it. Feels like being a kid again. Oh no. Oh no. They're falling everywhere. And now I'm gonna try and do the whole roof with these. Like put them on the fondant and everything. Can I like stab these into the fondant? Because that'd be kind of cool. Nope, they're not gonna stick with fondant. Okay. But I know what to do with them. We're gonna take this side where it's has no fondant, guys, and fill it with icing so we can put all this stuff on there. And I just hope you guys like this video. If you guys want more like building stuff, I'll do it. I don't know, like Legos or something, show you guys like a build of Legos. I'm pretty good at that stuff. But anything you guys would like to see. Legos I'm pretty creative with, you know. I don't mind building tutorial things to be like, oh hey, if you have this and that, you can build this, you know, with Legos. You know. Because I know some people, like, they lose the manual for some things, and they're like, oh, hey, I don't know how to build this. It's like, can you, you know, show me? But, yeah. I'm just, yeah. Hopefully this comes out good. Hopefully. Okay. Let's start putting these guys on. So you can decide build. They had to, like, put extra, we'll say they had to fix a roof with these little drop things. It's only fixing it temporarily. And they're just, like, trying to get through Christmas with it. We can say this is the disaster, Christmas house. And they're just trying to get through the week. But I think it looks cool, actually. I like it. I will be posting more Clash of Clans and Clash of Royale. I've just been a little busy with things, with life, guys. Just trying to get my life back on track. So, sorry about that. But, hey, I'm here doing this video, so hopefully you guys like it. Almost done with the rebuilding of the roof. But I'm not gonna do like the gingerbread guys and stuff. It would just take too long. And I don't want you guys sitting here all day. So the roof is done. I'll show you guys this roof. Bam, the roof is fixed. Last thing we're gonna do is put our tarot on the house. People know we celebrate Christmas, you know. Look at this. We're gonna just put it right. A little bit of icing. Put there. Yeah. And then put the peppermint there. Bam! And that's our house, guys. I hope you like it. Look at the mess I've made. Look at this. Just look at that. I'll maybe do like a photo of these guys, maybe, I don't know, but yeah, I hope you guys like this. Anything else you guys would like me to build, I'll do it. At the meantime, I'll try to post videos every day, guys. Don't suspect the most, but I think what I'm gonna do, I'll start setting a goal. Every day I'll post a video around like 5 or 6. Okay. And we'll go from there. If I can't do it, I'll make it later in the day just so you guys can still have a video to watch, okay? Well, thank you for watching. Please leave comments below, leave a like, share with your friends, and just thank you for watching and always being there for me. Bye, guys.